What's up, guys? We are back with that time I got reincarnated as a slime. And after Rimuru did a couple of big favors, he now has the help of the dwarves. And they're going to personally go and teach everyone in his village about, you know, about a couple skills that they could use. So all was going good. You know, he was with the elves having a good time. And at the end, they showed some weird guy wearing dark clothes take a step. And that's about it, really. Well, let's just see what's up with that guy. So let's get into the episode. Alright, so it looks like these guys still having a good time. Yeah, I mean, this guy put in hours and years of experience into that sword, and Rimuru's just like, boom, here's 20 of them. Aw, oh, that's smooth, Rimuru. Yep. Yo, this poor guy's still sleeping in there. How could they forget him? Oh my gosh. What? Yo, dang, are these girls really like this? Yeah, this guy never went to these type of places over there in Wait, what? My god, I wanna sit on your lap, not have a fortune told. What the hell? I mean, this looks like your new life, so might as well look for her. The hell is that? Who the hell are these guys? Could that be the little girl from the first episode with the fire and stuff? Like, you don't gotta fall for this shit, man. This is how they take your money. Oh, it's the guy. Oh, it's the dick who gave him that hard task of making all the swords. Dude, it's already done, man, so shut up. Yeah, I mean, it is pretty incredible that he did it so fast. You know, that's a good question. He could have been trying to set him up or something. Oh, not just your average lowly monster, fam. Well, I mean, he's in here, so why not? Oh my god, this bitch. Oh shit, he just poured the drink on you. Who wouldn't be mad? That was messed up. Oh my god, yo, good. Shit, man, yo, good job. Oh my god, he beating him up. Yeah, I mean, it's not nice to just go punching around people. Ooh, he's gonna personally gonna go and help them. Alright, well, looks like these two are good friends now. Oh my god. See, it's a bad idea to just go around punching people. Wait, why do they have him as well? He didn't do anything. Wait, they're taking everybody? What? They didn't even do shit. Yeah, things would have gone a lot better. I mean, it was kind of nice seeing him get punched. I mean, he seemed like the type of guy who has it in for everybody. Oh, there's story behind it. Dang, look at this dwarf, dude. Wow, he was just mad that someone inferior was in a higher position. That's just stupid. Oh, what the hell was that? And it went bad? Oh my god, it straight up exploded. What? Wow, what a dick. Wow, dude. Messed up.
未だに何かというと俺を目の敵にして無理難題を吹っかけてくる。
Man,
まあ、今回の件も
そうだ。That sucks.
しょうもないやつだな。
この国から出ていけば、あいつも少しはマシになるかもな。
Man, come on, don't let him win.
世話になるぜ。
あ。
Yeah, you know, it's probably way better for him to go with him and not stick around. Oh, he's gonna have his team go as well. That's good. More help. Alright, so that's nice. He's gonna take all these people with him. I mean, assuming everything goes well in the trial. So now he wakes up? Oh my. Man, shutting his mouth up as well. Dude, poor guy. All he was gonna do is go help Rimuru. Shit, man. I mean, hope everything goes well in this trial. Yeah, how does the slime bow down? Shit, man. I mean, he looks like someone you don't mess around. Alright, well, Rimuru better keep his mouth shut. Of course, man, twisting the truth. Wait, he's supposed to be this guy's defendant? Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, he's just straight up lying. Well, already? What? 20 years for punching a guy? 10 years just for being there? Oh my god, that's bullshit. Alright, but just Kaijin. Nah, he said he doesn't want to, right? What? He's calling him his master? I mean, well, there's his answer. Shit, they're gonna be exiled? Dang, he's crying, dude. I mean, yeah, he's lived his whole life here and worked there, so probably gonna be tough to let it go. Nah, he got what he wanted, man. Just leave. Yeah, not because of your bitch ass. Yeah, come on, tell him. Yeah, he knows. Yeah, that's right. Oh, it's the one Rimuru gave him? Yeah, man, he wasn't an ordinary slime. Yeah, man. You know, he deserves the punishment. Yeah, just cry and leave, man. Cry and leave. It's all his fault that the slime and the war will never come back. He hasn't aged a bit. Nah, you just made wrong decisions. Yeah. Ooh, alright, that's gonna hurt him. Dang, dude. I mean, it had to be done. Now look, he's gonna be having a way better life over here in the village. Well, this is the last time we're gonna see this place, I guess. Shit, man, he's not gonna be able to go see the elves anymore. Alright, they don't know that his friends are like some really strong goblins and wolves. The hell, this guy is an assassin? What? Yo, this king, man. Is he scared of him now? Oh, shit. Yo, why did he mention his power to Veldora? Is it because he actually sensed him inside of Rimuru? Or is he just saying that, you know, something capable of making a potion like that can only be as powerful like Veldora? I mean, either way, he seems scared of Rimuru now. I guess that potion was like a hint of his power. And now you have this kingdom that exiled him. So obviously they're gonna think that the slime is gonna hold a grudge against them. Which honestly he probably is, and he probably doesn't even care. But he's gonna have to care now because some stealth person is gonna be following and analyzing them. Shit, well, I hope that the kingdom, you know, means no harm. I mean, these guys over here just trying to do their thing in the village, trying to survive. You know, Rimuru is powerful, but he's not just gonna go and start killing people and stuff. At least I hope not. I guess we're gonna have to wait and see. I'll see you guys in the next episode, and I hope you guys stick around.